Lisa, we are talking about GHMC elections and we are also talking about how, despite all the efforts of the GHMC and the TRS, nothing has come to forward. In fact, K. Kavita, she received an unexpected shock in the GHMC elections. The TRS corporate candidate was defeated in Gandhinagar, where Kavita is in charge. From here, Padma Naresh, the TRS party man who stood out solidly in support of the TRS candidate, was saddened by the defeat at the hands of BJP candidate Pavani. This is not only the place where the TRS chief leaders are in charge in many divisions. The Pink Party was defeated. TRS was defeated in Adikmet, in which Minister Srinivas Gowd is in charge, and in RK Puram, in which Minister Savita Indira Reddy is in charge. Not to mention, the defeat of corporator candidate from the position in which she is in charge is something that the ruling party cannot swallow at a time where this intense debate that Kavita, who was elected as MLC, would soon take over as a minister.